We're here today with Jay with Bushong Property Services, and a question for you.
Sure.
My dog sometimes goes poop on the lawn, and I clean it up, and sometimes I don't clean it up. Is it good or bad for grass? Is dog poop a good or bad thing? Is it mulch?
It's a good thing. It's an organic fertilizer, which is always good for your lawn. It can be more of an aggravation to people playing in the yard and utilizing that space more than it is harmful to the dirt or the grass.
Okay, so if nobody was ever going to walk on a trail again, out in the woods or in my yard or whatever, and the dog poops, in the long run for nature, it would be better off to just have the, speaking of dogs, I hear dogs, is it better for nature just to leave it?
Yes.
Okay. However, for our neighbors, it's probably better to clean it up.
Correct.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Jay, and thanks for taking care of our lawn as well.
Yep. Have a good day.